Skaters and musicians are coming together to celebrate the life of a producer and songwriter, Mike Busby, and raise money for cancer research. The event, Scott Hamilton and Friends, will have well-known skaters performing along with big names in the music industry. News 4's Tosin Fekile joins us in studio. And Tosin, you have more on what Busby's wife had to say about this event honoring her husband.
That's right, Marius. We talked to Jessie Busby, and she is appreciative that they're doing this in honor of her husband. And she says it's helped her realize how much of an impact he had on this Nashville community. And the fact that the event raises money for cancer research means a lot more.
It's been 2 years since he's passed, and I reflect literally daily on how we did life together.
And for Jessie and Mike Busby, that life involved three daughters and a booming music career. It all ended when he died from an aggressive form of brain cancer called glioblastoma in 2019. Now Jessie says she and her daughters are slowly working through the grief process.
I do feel like in my process, being a part of this fundraiser with CARES and Scott and the team is part of my process. Like, it's part of my healing.
That fundraiser, the Scott Hamilton and Friends event, featuring national, world, and Olympic skaters performing along popular musicians.
And so we get to honor someone whose legacy supersedes himself, and we're gonna raise money to honor Busby and the work he's done in music.
Folks with the event say cancer research is vital and want to fund research for treatment options that target cancer specifically.
We want to fund treatment that is going to be real sniper focused versus grenade focused. So it's very laser focused on treating the cancer and causing less harm to the patient. Our goal is to raise $1.25 million so we can fund breakthrough research.
Something Jessie hopes gives more time to other families like hers.
I ultimately really just think that we probably could have experienced more time with him had we not done the extremely aggressive treatments.
The folks with Scott Hamilton CARE say glioblastoma research is an underfunded brain tumor, with only 2% of funds going to glioblastoma. Now, Marius, Scott Hamilton and Friends takes place on November 21st, that's next week Sunday, at Bridgestone Arena. Back to you.
What a great event, and for a great cause. Tosin, thank you.